In this video, we will show how our watch uses the accelerometer to change the background of the watch screen. If there's no movement, the watch will turn red, and once there's movement, the watch will return back to green.